Good luck at the break of Lumber Kings baseball. Hope. I do want to show one rule here. I want to make sure everybody's aware of it. Players not included on the checklist are considered as dead spots and do not affect the total we have for determining the majority owner. That's kind of important. We may run into it. It's not likely that we'll run into it, but here and there we will see a player or two that's not on the checklist that nobody owns. We're just calling that a dead spot. So that's a dead spot. Shouldn't be any really big hits with dead spots unless it's like a, you know, got 7 or 10 players on or something. You know, got several players on. Then you might see one dead spot. So anyway, let's get to the big random. That is now included in the description. So just be aware to look in the description for that rule if you have any questions about it or just want to read it. Let's see. We got 133 player checklist and 7 checklist players for each person in the break. So it's going to be kind of a big random that we do here. We're going to randomize both lists 7 times apiece. Good luck. Should be 133 on each list. And we'll start with the owner names. Seven times. So right here we have 114. It looks like we're 19 shy of 133. That's correct. So I'm going to add just one more round of owner names to this list. And we'll just try it again. Good luck, YW, in the next Lumber Kings break. It's going to be good stuff, man. Good stuff coming out of Lumber Kings. You know, here we go. 7 times. Shoot for the owners. All right, here's the lucky number 7. So the first list is finished. Nate's all the way at the top of that thing. It's a Nate W. sandwich. It's a Nate sandwich. Checklist players. Seven times. We second list up side by side. Let's get a big Ted Williams. Big Tony Gwynn. Big Ichiro. Mike Trout. Lucky number 7. I can see your players here. Good luck with Willie Mays, Arturo. Mickey Mantle for Derek. Kyle has Kirk Gibson. Nate Kingerfee Jr. Good luck with Mike Trout, Matt. Hit number one is a Lumber Kings Palmer. Or excuse me, Palmiro. Right to the checklist here. Raphael Palmer is for Matt S. Hit number two nice relic lumber. This is an 8 of 9. Next up in the rip is a multi-hit piece. David Justin Chipper Jones. David Justice is owned by Nate. Chipper Jones. Walter. Crime Dog McGriff. Derek V. Ramirez. Arturo. Jason. And Lanzetta. Robert, I thought you did. Yeah, there's one of them. You got Mike Schmidt. Pete Rose. Giancarlo Stanton. Carl Yastrzemski. Johnny Bench. Yeah, you got a few of them in there. Good luck as we get ready for this will be going to random, and we're getting ready for the next hit. So good luck to those of you whose names I called out. You'll be in the random at the end of the break. Here we go. The next hit is boom, 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 boom. It's quite a hit, man. There's a lot of big names on that Fall Classic 2 of 25. Atlanta Braves. Fall Classic with the Indians. And here's another multi-name hit. So let's see who's got some juice. I don't know how else to say it. Or who's got a stake in this thing? There's going to be four owners. Probably four. As we go through here, we see Gibson. And that's going to be KG. Nate W. Jason S. And for the Garvey, Lanzetta. Good luck to you four owners there. That's a 3 of 15 type of hit. Ho, and a triple autograph. Oh, my. Nate W. KG. And Matt S. So we're going to bring it back to the very first one. That's a great hit. One of three. Triple auto and relics of some legends of baseball. That's a great hit. Congrats. You guys have got a shot. Now let's bring it all the way back here to the Fall Classics. And I'm going to build up the big random. Let's get started on this thing. Here we go. So for this first Fall Classics, here we go. We're going to random the owner list seven times. The winner is going to be at the top list after seven. Good luck for the Fall Classics hit. Lucky number seven, Jason S. Congratulations, Jason. Hit number one is yours. Let's bring it over to hit number two. Mount Crushmore. Seven times through. Here we go. Good luck for the Mount Crushmore. 3 of 15. Lucky number 7, Nate W. Oh, and now for the triple auto. Way to go, Nate. 3 of 15. Seven times through, winners at the top list after 7. Triple auto, 1 of 3. Lucky number 7. Wow, Nate, congratulations. Wow. Pulling down 2 of them things. Congratulations, man. Nice one. Pulled down 2 of the randoms there. And then Matt S. pulled a Palmiro. Really nice relic. And Jason S. hit the Fall Classics. Pretty good things coming out in Lumber Kings. Hope. Hope.